Alright, yan. Welcome back sa ating channel, Airtrax Gaming and PC Building. So for today, we're going to, you know, play some games. So subscribe, like, share, and comment for more videos and more games, of course. Thank you.
Fine. With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now we're done here. Time to move on. indeed. With these silly strands, you're all the more like Wukong. Just don't prance around with your might as he did. That monkey's got a stash of treasures. I'll scout around some more.
Ah!
Belly's not too vile, is it? I'm not a meat eater after all. I hope it didn't repulse you. Well, you fetched it. It wasn't all that bad, eh? Now that Wukong's armor set is complete, we should go to Water Curtain Cave. Come with me. do you come from? Outsider. In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land.
I've never ventured here since that journey. Nothing's changed after so many years. He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat. Ah, here it is. I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted, even Guan Yin agrees so. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind. Now it's time for you to try it, kid. Once you have this, there's no turning back. Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.
Just ahead.